Hello students, Anila ma'am here. I'm going to teach you today chapter 4 decimals exercise 4.6. Today this exercise is totally based on here simplification of expressions involving fractions and decimals. Today my topic is simplification of expressions involving fractions and decimals using BODMAS rule. Okay, let's start with question number here. Question number 1, C part. I am starting with question number 1, C part here. Question is like this: 4 whole 1 upon 2 minus 2 whole 2 upon 5. Okay, first of all I will solve this small bracket, and this is mixed fraction 4 whole 1 upon 2, this is mixed fraction. Then I can convert it into improper fraction. It can be written as 2 4 ja 8 or 1 9 upon 2 minus 5 ja 10, 10 plus 2 12 upon 5. Okay, division sign here, this 0.7 can be written as 7 upon 10. Okay, and 0.01 can be written as 1 upon 100. For decimal 1, and count the number of digits, and there are 2, then there are 2 zeros. So written as 1 upon 100 of the product. Okay, then first of all you will solve this small bracket. Okay, now this is in fraction, take LCM of 2 and 5, 10, then decide about 2 5 ja 10, and 2 5 ja 10 and 9 5 ja 45, 5 2 ja 10, 2 12 2 ja 24, then divided by 7 upon 10 plus 1 upon 100. In place of you will write multiply. Okay, in place of you will write multiply. After solving this 40, or you can write it as it is. Okay, after that you will convert. 45 minus 24, 21 upon 10. Okay, then small bracket is solved. Then divisible by 7 upon 10 plus 1 upon 100 of, in place of you will write multiplication. Okay, according to the BODMAS rule, BODMAS, after solving bracket, now it's turn off. It's turn off. Off means multiplication. Off means multiplication. Then you will simplify this. Off means multiply. Then decide about 25, 9 ja, 25, 4 ja, 100. Okay? This became, after solving off, now it's turn off. It's given a division. After off, now it's turn off. D for division. According to the BODMAS rule, now it's turn off. D for division. Now division in nomogamic way, it is here. Division is here like this. Okay. Now this can be written as here 21 upon 10. Now division sign is converted into multiplication. As soon as convert division sign into multiplication, reciprocal of the left fraction is taken. Reciprocal of 7 upon 10 will be 10 upon 7 plus 9 upon 4. Now solve this. It will become how much? 20, is 10 by 10 can be simplified. 10 1 ja 10, 10 1 ja 10. 7 1 ja 7, 7 3 ja 21. It will become 3 plus 9 upon 4. Okay? 3 plus 9 upon 4. Okay? Then you can take LCM here. 1 and 4, 4. 12 plus 9. 21 upon 4. It can be simplified here. Again, it can be simplified. 21 upon 4. 4 5 ja 20. 4 2 ja 8. 5.25 will be its answer. You can divide here 21 by 4. You can divide 21 by 4. 4 5 ja 20. 1. Take 0 from our side. Then put decimal here, 4 2 8, then again 0, after point you can take as many as 0, okay, until you get the remainder as 0. 4 5 20, in this way you will get 21 upon 4 is equal to 5.25. this will be the answer. Okay, this will be your answer, 5.25, answer of this question. After solving this C part, we will try this D part. Okay, D part. Now this D part is, it is 1/2 + 2/4 / 5 divisible by 0.5 × 1.5 - 0.15 × 5 into 5, then 2.5 of this. All are here small brackets, all are here small brackets. Okay, we will solve first all the small brackets here. Here first of all convert this mixed fraction, 1/2 + 5 to the 10, 14 upon 5 divisible by this 0.5 can be written as 5 upon 10, and 1.5 can be written as 15 upon 10. Then minus this 15 upon 100 into 5. Then divisible by 2.5 can be written as 25 upon 10. Of means multiplication. Okay. Then here it is plus minus sign. Take LCM of 5 and 2. 10. 5. Okay, 28. Then division sign, solve this. 5 3 = 15, 5 2 = 10. 5 1 = 5, 5 2 = 10. It will become 3/4. Okay. Then this 15 upon 100 × 5. You will convert decimal into fraction. Then simplify it. 5 3 = 15, 5 2 = 20, 0, 5 0 = 0. Then 5 1 = 5, 5 4 = 20. It will become minus 3/4. Okay, 3/4. Then divisible by 25, 1 = 25, 5 3 = 15, 5 2 = 0. Divided by 3/2. You will simplify yourself the steps. Okay. Otherwise, you can multiply 0.5 by 1.5. You will get 0.75. Otherwise, you can convert decimal into fraction. Decimal into fraction and then simplify. Or directly you can multiply 0.5 into 1.5. It will become 0.75. Okay. 0.75 ultimately again you will convert into fraction. 75 upon 100. Okay. When you will solve in the last. Either you can convert decimal into fractions or directly you can multiply decimal by decimal. Then here it began how much? Minus here 3/4, 3/4. Again here it is 3/2. Divisible by 3/2. अब इसकी तरह ये convert कर दिया मैंने इसको, इसको आप remove कर सकते हो. अब ये क्या बन गया? After solving this, 33 28 + 5 33 upon 10 / 3/4 - 3/4 / 3/2. Now after division here, this after solving this small brackets, now turn of division. Division means divide. Divide sign is here. Okay. You will write here 33/10. Division sign is converted into multiplication, and you will take reciprocal of this. You will take reciprocal of this. Okay. -3/4. Again, this is division. 3/4. Division sign will be multiplied, converted into multiplication, take reciprocal of the next fraction. Then solve 3 1 3 by the common axiom, 2 2 = 4, 2 5 = 10. Then here 3 cut, 2 1 = 2, 2 2 = 4. It became how much? Here 2 22 upon 5 - how much? 1/2. Okay. Take LCM of 5 and 2. Now it became how much? 22 upon 5 minus half. Take LCM. 22 to 44. 44 minus 5. 44 minus 5, 39 upon 10. Okay. 39 upon 10 can be written as 3.9. Okay. In this way, you will solve. After solving this, you will get the answer in this way, 3.9. Okay. You will solve exercise 4.6. If you have any problem, you can ask me. You will write these questions according to the BODMAS rule. Thank you.
Thank you.